Good day to you all. My name is Henk Ouwerkerk from Heat Power, and I am here to tell you about the Rankine Compression Gas Turbine, the RCG. The best way to describe the RCG is that it is a supercharged steam turbine system. But before I tell you all about it, I would like to ask you to imagine in your mind what's the first thing you think about when I say to you, describe a system with steam or a machine that utilizes steam. What's the first thing that comes to your mind? I bet half of you was thinking about a steamboat, other half probably about a steam locomotive, right? But can you also imagine that thousands of SMEs utilize steam for their production processes? They brew beer, boil canned soup, dry wooden floor pieces, dry sewage sludge, you name it. Now, these companies often use a steam boiler and they buy electricity from the grid. Now, they could connect a small steam turbine to their steam boiler and generate baseload electricity for a low feed-in rate. But wouldn't it be great if we could offer them a system that they can connect to any biomass or waste heat-fired boiler and that produces the exact amount of electricity they need at the moment they need it, so that they can reduce their electricity bill to zero, relieve the grid from their varying electricity demand, or even help the grid when there's an imbalance? That's exactly what we developed, the RCG add-on. Now, the RCG add-on is also connected to a furnace and a boiler, just like a steam turbine. It also uses a steam turbine, only now the steam turbine drives a turbocompressor. The turbocompressor compresses air, the air is heated in the furnace, and it expands over a radial power turbine. This radial power turbine now gives up to 35% more electrical power than the steam turbine would do. But even more interesting, with a throttle valve, we can bypass the air over the turbine, thus regulating the output power between 0 and 100% full load within a second. So, with our add-on, we provide 35% more electrical power, we can regulate it within a second, and most importantly, it doesn't affect the steam supply and the steam conditions for the process. Now, currently, we have a pilot system up and running in a wood milling plant near Eindhoven. And with this pilot system, we can demonstrate EC conformity, but also full functionality in a typical industrial SME application. We are targeting the market of SMEs in food, wood, thermal cleaning, and most interesting are the markets where SMEs have to pay a relatively high industrial electricity rate, such as here with you in Germany. We will assemble the RCG from commercially available components with a track record. We can do retrofitting, like we did in the wood milling plant in Eindhoven with our pilot system. But for scale-up, we seek to sell through channels from established suppliers, such as furnace OEMs or furnace installers, those kind of companies. For further scale-up, patent licensing will be pursued. Now, if you are interested in partnering up with me and my team from Heat Power, don't hesitate to talk to me later today or send me an email. Hopefully, goodbye. Thank you for listening. Auf Wiedersehen.